people say to me, I wonder what it'd be like to be on a spaceship. You don't really realize you all live aboard a beautiful little spaceship called Earth.
Hey there, I'll be down in a minute.
This is the St. Peter's Lutheran Youth Group.
I'm Sebastian.
Welcome to the future.
That's my Nana. She says there's the traditional way to live, and then there's the dynamic independently, the way Buckminster Fuller did.
Every time man makes a new experiment, he always learns more.
That old lady's like your overlord. She's my guardian, and she made sure I stayed on the right path.
Wow.
What is it that you listen to on those?
You better prepare yourself, dude.
Sebastian, what are you mumbling?
It's nothing. Sorry, Nana.
Hey, Sebastian. My sister Meredith. You can probably guess she totally sucks.
I want to know more about punk.
Because he's a bit. Yeah.
Da-da-da-da-da-da-da. You have to sing that. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da.
Where did you run off to?
I was with my friends. Why do you take so much medicine?
For someone else's heart.
You could get overworked.
Why don't you let me decide what my heart can handle?
Are you worried about dying?
Hell no. We gotta start a band.
What are you guys doing?
Please don't tell Dad.
We're playing a gag.
A gig.
Right. A gig.
We're the Rash, mother...
Whoa. Nice hair.
What is wrong with you?
You can't keep them locked up from the world.
This place could be sick for an overnight.
What is an overnight?
It's like a party where people sleep over.
Well, Bucky, if you steered us into the future, what would the future be?
I'm gonna change the world.
You're so weird.